In this video, I'm going to be doing a Hostgator Hatchling versus Baby Plan comparison. I'm going to be comparing the two plans in depth, going over all the features, what each of the plans come with, the pricing, the difference between the two plans, and which plan I recommend you choose based on what you will need. By the end of this video, you will know which of the two Hostgator web hosting plans to choose, the Hostgator Hatchling or Hostgator Baby Plan. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 66% off Hostgator hosting, plus a free domain name for annual plans or a domain discount for non-annual plans. To take advantage of the Hostgator discount, just click the link in the description below and enter the promo code CUPID60 at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Let's get started with the Hostgator Hatchling versus Baby Plan comparison so you know whether to choose the Hostgator Hatchling or Hostgator Baby Plan. I'm here on the Hostgator Plans page. You'll see the Hatchling and the Baby Plan. The Hatchling plan you can get for as low as $275 a month, and it comes with one website, one-click WordPress installs, a free WordPress cPanel website transfer, a metered bandwidth, a free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. The Baby plan you can get for as low as $350 a month and comes with unlimited websites and includes everything that the Hatchling plan comes with, such as one-click WordPress installs, a free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, a free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. Both the Hatchling and Baby plan, and even the Business plan, comes with additional top features such as a 45-day money-back guarantee, 24/7 365-day support, a 99.9% uptime guarantee, e-commerce tools if you need to create an online store, and cPanel access. You'll get one-click installs to top site-building platforms, and some other top features are free unlimited email accounts, free MySQL transfer and script transfer, a free Hostgator website builder, and unlimited storage. Now let's go over the differences between the Hostgator Hatchling and Baby plan. There are two differences between the Baby plan over the Hatchling plan. The first difference is the Hatchling plan, you can only have one site hosted with it. With the Baby plan, you can have unlimited sites hosted with it. The second difference is the price. You will pay just a little bit more for the Baby plan, but this comes with unlimited sites and not just one site, making this a good deal. As you can see, these two plans are almost identical. My recommendation is if you are just going to have one site to go with the Hatchling plan, you can always upgrade to the Baby plan or any plan with Hostgator at a later date whenever you like. The Hostgator support team can do this for you. If you're going to have more than one website, or maybe you already have more than one website, you definitely want to choose the Baby plan over the Hatchling plan. This will allow you to have multiple sites with your Hostgator web hosting account. I've now covered, explained, and compared the Hostgator Hatchling versus Baby plan so that you can have a better understanding of which Hostgator hosting plan to choose. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator Hatchling versus Baby plan comparison. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.